I wrote a poem reminiscent of one that Lawrence Ferlinghetti wrote 55 years ago called I Am Waiting. I used the poem's form, and I also used a refrain, a beautiful refrain, which goes, I am waiting for a rebirth of wonder. So this poem is an homage to waiting and also to the poet Lawrence Ferlinghetti. Advent 2013, after Lawrence Ferlinghetti's I Am Waiting. I am waiting for my name to be called, and I am waiting for a rebirth of wonder. I'm waiting for God to shed her grace on America, and I am waiting for the 99% to inherit their fair share. I'm waiting for healthcare.gov to clean up its act, and for Democrats and Republicans to break bread together. I'm waiting for America to stop asking which is taller, the Trade Center or the Sears Tower, and ask instead how many people can we feed? And I am waiting for a rebirth of wonder. I am waiting for the Messiah, and I am waiting for Jews and Christians and Muslims to lie down together. I am waiting for America to see that God is not American, and I am waiting for swords to be turned into plowshares and for all the trees of the field to clap their hands, and I am perpetually awaiting a rebirth of wonder. I am waiting for my appointment with God, for an end to slavery and hate crimes and gun violence. I am waiting for the kids of Oakland's Fremont High to tell Hamlet to be, and for the shortage of good teachers not to be. I am waiting for a new faith that accepts all points of view, and I am waiting with the woman at the well and the Good Samaritan and the lost sheep for a new rebirth of wonder. I am waiting for the messenger of peace, and I am waiting for the rebirth of the Bengal tiger and the blue whale. I am waiting for the whooping crane's return to Canada and the monarchs to Mexico. I am waiting for carbon levels to come down and for our planet to cool down and for storms to stop killing so many. And I am waiting for a new rebirth of wonder. I am waiting for the shadow of loneliness to give way, for love and sweetness to come again. And I am waiting for the spring rain to soften the hard, cracked earth, for the ice to melt, for the backyard bullfrog to rise from the pond's muddy bottom, for the magnolia to flaunt her sexy stamens and pistils, and for Lawrence Ferlinghetti's poems to set my heart on fire in a new rebirth of wonder. I am waiting for a many-breasted God to weep with me for our broken world. I am waiting to laugh at fear's grisly face and to welcome all new arrivals. I am waiting to wear the armor of light, and I am waiting at dawn and in the darkest night for the child's warning cry. And I am waiting perpetually and forever for a rebirth of wonder.